We saw that these are found in abundance in the earth. And also the state of Madhya Pradesh has been located here. And the, as the name suggests, the state is located in the central part of our country as well as in the largest state of our country. And this is the state of Goa, which has been represented here. And it attracts tourists from all over the world as well as all the year round. And we have also put up some charts of two of our neighboring countries, Malay, Sri Lanka, and another one is Malaysia. And we might put up different tourist spots of these two countries as well. But we have seen it all over the world. Next slide,
please. Here we have put up a chart and you cover different types of birds, other reptiles like crocodiles, snakes around here, and Royal Bengal tiger is also an important tourist attraction. Here is a hotel on Darjeeling where toy train, Mujavasti, park garden, rock garden, tigering are important tourist places. And here we have also put up a chart or statistical data to show how tourism of India is affecting this economy. Thank you.
Assalamu alaikum, welcome to Kashmir All Paradise on Earth. Here we have a monument representing Kashmir. We have Dal Lake here with an ancient selling flowers in Shikara. We have gardens, rose gardens, and eastern charts. There's only one temple in all of Kashmir, the Shankaracharya temple. Kashmir consists of various tourist spots like Gulma, a set of flowers which are occasionally reached by the tourists. We also have Sukham, a set of birds, well known for its high tradition. It is followed by the Sukham and Hanichan. It is well known for its powerful shape, karate, and body. We also have gardens, which are originally built by the birds in my dream. But it is must see for all tourists even now. The information about the Shankar or Rao, which provides an easy to feel of a flower. Here is the next we have Kursa, with Rajasthan, on the land of the desert. When we hear the word Rajasthan, the first thought is natural mountains, deserts, tribal conflicts, and mountains. So, as demonstrated, the Balga, it's very well present in Jaipur. Its entire palace is surrounded with glass. First, I want to rob you. When you come out of the palace, you saw the arm, five gods, and three gods. We also have several scenes like the city palace. Here, we have the upper court and also the Jaipur. The city palace is the Red Lord King and Queen, with them throughout Route 15. The Jaipur is also known as the big city in the Philippines, where each and every village is honored with the shape of men. Thank you for
Good afternoon.
No, give it.